We now know the number of COVID-19 cases found at a second mink farm in Taylor County. Officials with the Department of Agriculture, Trade, and Consumer Protection say another 2,000 animals have died at that farm, bringing the total in the county to 5,400 mink. Now, it's not known how many of the animals had COVID-19, but several have tested positive for the virus. County officials are working closely with the CDC, and those farms are in quarantine.